I'm Garland Allen from Encourage. Being a sports parent is like being the GPS on a road trip. Your destination, a happy, healthy, and active young adult. The journey begins when your child takes their first step. There will be many opportunities and obstacles along the way. There will be distractions, difficult decisions, surprise storms to weather, and unexpected delights to enjoy. While every journey will be unique to the athlete and their family, here are some basic rules of the road to help you be prepared for what's ahead. What to pack? You want to be sure to pack the essentials. First among these, allow your child to take ownership of their sports experience. And for parents, your role will include the following. Number one, celebrate their effort as much as their performance. Number two, send a strong message that the most important values that come from playing sports go beyond winning. Number three, help them learn to embrace failure as an opportunity to grow as an athlete. The early years, embrace movement and activity from birth, from toddlerhood through age six. Have your child involved in physical activity. Take advantage of these opportunities to connect with other parents and build community around playtime and fun.